Welcome back to another video, and for today I'm going to teach you guys some cone drills. And by the way, how are you guys? I hope you're all doing well and safe with your families during this enhanced community quarantine, and I hope you're all doing something productive, just like working out. I hope you also checked my last workout video. So yeah, let's go start. That we're going to do is the five cone laterals. And by the way guys, I use tennis ball cans instead of actual cones because some of you might not have cones available at your houses right now. So next we're going to do the quick shuffle run. So the next drill that we're going to do might be a bit more familiar with you guys. We actually do this as mini games during training. It's called the five cone lateral pickup, and we do this for 3 repetitions, and 3 repetitions is equal to 1 set. Almost done, and for the last drill we're going to do the same drill that we did before, but instead we have to do it frontwards and backwards. Okay, so we're finally done with our workout. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below if you guys want me to do more fitness and workout videos, if you have any more suggestions. And also guys, please stop binge watching on Netflix and go do this workout instead. So see you in the next video.